We love March Madness, right? Tonight, Duke University, the only North Carolina school still in the big dance, plays Syracuse, and we're getting ready for the big game. So maybe you're having some friends over, maybe you're fixing some food for them to eat while you watch all the action. Well, today we're looking at some different snacks that you can enjoy without putting aside that healthy diet that we all need and want. Nathan Franks is here to show us how to do it. He's a clinical dietitian at Cone Health's Annie Penn Hospital. A lot of times, Nathan, when we are watching these games, we eat without thinking.
Right, and that's what we call mindless eating, sort of eating as a reflex or a habit rather than having a need or being hungry. It's all too common at when you're out watching TV, watching movies. Mm-hmm. Have you ever gone to a movie theater, got your popcorn, sat down, and before the previews are over, your popcorn's just gone?
Yep.
And you're like, who ate my popcorn? Where'd my popcorn go? No, you ate it. So there's a few ways you can either decrease the quantity of the snacks you eat or improve the quality.
Okay.
To decrease the quantity, one easy thing to do is just keep those snacks out of sight. You know,
okay.
The old adage, out of sight, out of mind, really comes into play here.
Don't sit next to the snack
table.
Don't
sit next to them. Even keep them out of reach so you're not doing the little machine.
You're right.
The second thing you could do is use a smaller bowl. We have sort of a psychological satisfaction with clearing our plates or clearing our bowls.
Yes.
So even if we aren't hungry. So a lot of times if you use a smaller bowl, you're going to eat less and you're not even going to know it.
Yes.
The third thing you could do is just try to not go into a situation famished. You know,
right.
Eat a meal beforehand or drink some water beforehand so you're not on an empty stomach.
Good idea.
So
good
how you decrease the quantity. To improve the quality, there's some better choices you can make.
Okay.
Basically, your snacks you want are ones that are higher in protein and fiber because that's what's going to fill you up.
Fill you up.
So here we got potato chips, a very classic snack. Fairly low in calories, but also very low in protein and fiber. So popcorn by itself, a whole grain, high in fiber, not a lot of protein, but these two, like this is 3 cups of popcorn here, and you can see it's actually less calories than your chips.
Okay.
We also got some powders here. So these are seasons from Colonel Seasons powder.
So you can put them on and just kind of flavor it up a little bit.
And these are low calorie, low salt as well.
All right.
Second thing we got here is chocolate chip cookies and these little fruit kebabs, which are...
Those are cute.
Yeah, I think so too. And they're a little bit more visually appealing if you want to if you want to impress. We also got the cookies here. So the cookies, fairly low per cookie, 50 calories about, but I guarantee you're going to eat more than four because they're lower in...
And the protein's is almost non-existent in it, right?
No. So that with these, you're getting the cheese, you're getting some fiber, and the antioxidants from the berries.
And that's sweet. You're getting your sweet. And then hummus.
Hummus, yes. So hummus is it's a little higher calorie, but it's so high in protein that it's going to fill you up very quickly. And then, of course, your snap peas, snow peas, very fibrous.
They are so good, too. And last but not least, this is the little weenies.
These are, like, compared. So no one's going to eat 5 weenies. These are way too small.
Yeah, you're right.
And these are a lot higher in saturated fat, sodium. So you're getting a lot more fiber and less salt with this meal, and you're going to get fueled a lot quicker.
So make smart choices, and you know, your body will thank you for it later.
You got it.
All right, good information there. If you want more healthy lifestyle resources, you'll find a plethora of them at conehealth.com/wellness-matters. You can also check out classes on a variety of lifestyle topics at conehealth.com/classes.
House Call on Fox 8 is sponsored by Cone Health.